Quick fix, y'all. Forgive me, Father, for I've sinned. Again.
And you shall be redeemed once more, my son. The cult of celebrity has gone too far. What kind of whore gives a radio interview instead of giving a hard-working newspaper journalist an exclusive? Destroy these false idols.
I've done what you asked, Father.
Great! The paper circulation has tripled since you found your soul.
What?
Thanks again for all your help, Tony.
Hey, what the fuck? Who are you?
It's the...
Then it's off to Vice City.
Watch it.
Don't make me palpitate!
Tony, you've got to help me. O'Donovan's got evidence linking me to Salvatore. We're sunk!
Calm down. Evidence goes missing every day. Not to mention judges, witnesses, jurors.
I hoped you'd see it that way. One of my men has been following the guy with the evidence. He'll meet you under the overpass in Newport.
And miserable.
Tony, the evidence is in that van up ahead. You have to fight your way in. Get the van back to DL. Good luck.
That's enough. You're ruining my calm down, man.
Don't annoy me.
Thank you.
we get a move on, please?
Watch it, young man.
Now don't try and be clever, pal.
We all born in our father's shadow.
I'm about to kill you, asshole!
Took care of that mess for you. Everything should be cool now.
Really?
You got no more links to organized crime. You're whiter than white. You could be the Pope.
The Pope. Watch this.
Although no links can be proved between Donald Love and Liberty City's organized crime, it seems his friendship with mobsters, including Tony Cipriani, have counted heavily against him in voters' eyes. The past few hours have seen his popularity plummet. He is deemed, it seems, unfit for office.
Unfit? Because of you. Yeah, and it's all your fault.
My fault?
Oh, yeah.
My fault.
I can't believe the sacrifices I've made for this town. And do you know what my weakness has been the entire time? Humility. And now I'm ruined. Bankrupt. $20 million in the hole. Gone. Bankrupt. Done. Arrivederci. Bankrupt!